the promising RMG sector, particularly in upgradation of quality. You know that our ready-made garment sector, or that means our RMG, this is the second largest textile, that means ready-made garment industry in the world. We are the second, next to China, and hope to be number one in future. If everything goes well, we have set up a target that in 2021, which will be the 50th anniversary of our independence, our export will exceed $60 billion, of which we projected that $50 billion will come from ready-made garment industries. We have projected $5 billion from IT, $5 billion from leather, $5 billion from the pharmaceutical products, and there are plastics just now, before half an hour or before an hour, I inaugurated the ceramic exhibition, seeing which I became impressed very highly that there are 62 ceramic companies in Bangladesh, and we have also started exporting our products to other parts of the world. And there was the chairman of the NBR with me, and we are really impressed. And today we are inaugurating the Bangladesh International Garments and Textile Manufacturing Expo 2017. What does it mean? It means Bangladesh is moving towards the economic positive direction under the leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. This is a country which has been created by Father of the Nation, who dreamed for independent Bangladesh and dreamed that in future this country will be a golden Bangladesh, and for that matter, the daughter of the Father of the Nation